Hey, what's good, everybody? Hope everybody's doing well. Listen, I want to show you today real quickly how you can easily cover a portion of your living expenses by execute this dynamic insurance policy that's offered through AmeriCo. Now, I'm actually an insurance broker. I'm able to write with many different companies. But when I come past a very good program, I like to make it known to people, because these programs a lot of times aren't made available as far as made known, should I say. They're available to everybody, but they're not made known to everyone. And so I want to show you something that is that is really powerful, especially for you who are younger and you're trying to get your career on track and you're kind of moving about, or you may be bouncing around, and certain things you want to always make sure is covered in case of the unknown, you know, sickness, illness, or injury that could have you out of work for a while. But it's not just for the younger crowds, even for the older generation too, because anybody that you're working, or maybe you have a business that produces an income stream for you that covers, you know, your living expenses. So you want to build that safety net, so that if something happens, again, a sickness, an accident, even a furlough from your job, because furloughs are happening like crazy right now. A lot of businesses are shutting down. You got a lot of restaurants that are shutting down. You have, you know, just a lot of major companies are going out of business, and in many cases, you know, what's happening is this condition of the economy that we're seeing right now is exposing our preparedness and how ready we were for the unforeseen things. But I want to show you today about a policy offered through AmeriCo that can kind of be a safety net for you to prepare for those unknown things. Doesn't matter if you're 20 years old, you're 75 years old, this policy can be very advantageous to you. Alright, so what this policy is called, it's called a payment protector. And the payment protector is is something that I'm telling you, it's a game changer for many people. I'm going to share my screen, which I'm going to show you how the payment protector actually works. So, with the payment protector, I'm going to give you a prime example as I step you through this. Let's say you live in the state of, I'm going to use Delaware. Let's say you're in Delaware, you're living in Delaware, right? So, let's say you're 25 years old, 25-year-old male, in the state of Delaware, right? So your monthly income, let's just say your living expenses right now between are $2,000 a month, okay? For Delaware, that might be, for Delaware, you can have decent living in Delaware for $2,000 if you compare it with everywhere else. But let's use it to $2,000. So in here, I'm gonna put $1,000, right? Because we're gonna break this up in such a way where it's gonna be the most beneficial for you, but at the same time, keep your monthly payment manageable. All right, let's take it off of the 30-year term. Let's put it on a 15-year term, okay? I'm putting it on a 15-year term, $1,000 a month, okay? This is like the check that you would be getting in case of illness, accident, or any extended long-term sickness that could have you out of work for a while, okay? So what you want to do, you want to add these riders to an accidental death rider. this accidental death rider is what in case it's an accident, in addition to the face value of the policy, you're going to get an extra $10,000, okay? That's good disability income, because, you know, you may be down, maybe you got hurt, maybe you got injured, maybe you got an accident, maybe you fell in the backyard, broke your ankle, and you can't work for an extended amount of time, right? So you're gonna need replacement. Now, because we got $1,000 on the other side, right, we're gonna put $1,000 on this side. So that means that you'll have $2,000 coming in, one from the disability and the other one from the benefit of the policy, which is basing it on the fact that we're saying, hey, we need $1,000 a month over here. So together we're seeing $2,000, right? Now, the thing with the disability portion, you can do it for 1 or 2 years, but let's say 1 year, all right? Because by the time you know, you may be down for a minute, maybe 6 months, 9 months, maybe you can't walk on that ankle, maybe you hurt your back, and you need to be down for a while. At least this year will give you time to get situated, decide what you want to do, what's going to be your next move. We can't move it to 2 years, but I'm gonna do a 1 year just for the sake of this. Then we're gonna have waiver premium. Now the waiver premium covers you that while you're down and you're not making any money, your premium is still your premium on the policy, your monthly premium is going to be covered. You don't have to worry about paying it. Not only that, with the waiver premium, they are including the unemployment rider, which says that if you get furloughed, you get laid off, you know, maybe the company downsized and they got rid of you. You know, maybe the company is shutting down and going out of business. You know, this is going to cover you in that. So when I run this, 25-year-old male. This coverage only running you $32.21. And again, it's going to pay you, you're going to get $2,000 a month if you go through a situation and you're down. You're going to get a check for $2,000 a month to distribute it how you need it to pay for your living expenses, your housing, whatever it is. You're going to get that $2,000. All this for this coverage of $32.21 a month. Something you can't beat. Now let's go back. Let's change it to a 50-year-old male. Let's change it to a 50-year-old female. How about that? 50-year-old female. Same thing with you. We're going to keep everything the same. $2,000, you know, is what you need coming in to handle your housing expenses, right? Everything's the same. We're going to leave it. That accidental death benefit rider, which is good, is pretty much a free $10,000 added on top of everything, right? The disability income, we got it at $1,000, so we can make sure that we're getting what we need. We're getting the waiver premium, and along with the waiver premium is the unemployment premium, right? So it's the unemployment rider, excuse me. So let's run that for 50-year-old. $106.21. Now understand, the older you are, the higher it goes because the risk factor. But still, $106 a month is low to ensure you at 50 years old. Now understand this. Now this is another bonus. What I'm showing you requires no medical. There's no medical check. No medical check. You don't have to go get no exam. They're not looking to pull anything to see if you're, you know, got any situation going on. Because remember, the older you get, the more, you know, we go through body changes. So, but $106 a month is very reasonable for a 50-year-old to be able to cover their $2,000 a month expenses, right? We can always raise the number up. You know, to handle if your expenses are, let's say your expenses are $5,000 a month, right? Let's she's 5,000 for 50-year-old. So we're gonna say we need 2,500 here. And let's say we need 2,500 here. Right? Let's run that. That's right, you're gonna do $2,000. Max out at $2,000 on disability income. Alright, but that's fine. Because remember, I'm telling you, for the most part, you're asking this policy to cover a portion of it. And you can, whatever difference you need, you can find that somewhere else, whether it be in another policy or you get something else going on. You just want to be able to, you know, keep your head above water, stay afloat, and keep moving while you're down. But $2,000, right? So let's run that. 50-year-old. 4,500, right? So $239 is going to guarantee that you get a check every month for $4,500. $4,500 coming to you every month while you're down. You hear me? $2,500 on the general coverage. And then a disability, another 2,000. Right, now understand the disability, the way we ran it for 1 year. Because I do 1 year because that gives you time to get things together. Sometimes you need 2 years. We'll see what 2 years look like. 264, that's still cheap to be able to guarantee me $4,500 coming in here if something happens. Right, so listen, people. You need to get in contact with me. We can work through these numbers to fit right into what your budget, however, whatever you need, we can budget it out, we can work it out. But this is a powerful policy, and I'm telling you, you don't need to negate this, you don't need to kick this to the side. It's reasonable. Like I said, we can work these numbers to get them down to what you need them to do, and still be able to meet your needs. All right, listen, make sure you call me at 1-800-420-8401, and we can get this thing popping and make sure you're covered. All right, talk to you real soon. See you next time.